Okay, guys, we are here at the raid. There's someone in there. There's someone in there right now. I actually opened this up earlier today. So I don't know if they're moving this stuff. I think they are. I think they saw me. I'm just gonna open it up again. Hopefully, I go and get some PvP in. Sorry if my Skype is going insane. I didn't bother to put myself on Do Not Disturb a second ago, but hopefully this thing breaks through. And we'll be able to get in. Nice, nice, nice. Oh no, the lag. Oh, if we can kill this guy. Hey, buddy. Hey. Oh, I can't kill him. I can't kill him. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. Slash F enemy boss. What? Slash heal. I can't. No. I'm in combat. I can't do it now. Oh man, I just really screwed up. I'm gonna have to pull out some golden apples in a minute. Alright, here we go. F enemy, come on, get out of combat. Okay, slash TV. I'm gonna grab these golden apples. Alright, here we go. Now it's time to fight, baby. Wow, that was really newbie of me. I can't believe I just did that. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go in for combat. Oh no, he blocked it back up again. Oh no, no, he didn't. He left. Oh, how lucky. Alright, this time is on for real. This time is on for real. Alright, here we go. Let's go and boop, boop, boop. And just blow this up really quick and get ready to jump in. Alright, let's do this. I opened it up this. Oh wow, I can't believe that didn't hit. I think I got too excited and pressed it too fast. Alright. Jeez, I'm wasting time here. Here, we'll let this one wait a little. Okay, here we go. Now run. Where is it? What happened? Oh shoot, what the freak? Oh my gosh, of course that would happen. I'm just wasting so much time. This is ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna get screwed over, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure they're gonna take out all the stuff. Which I don't think there is a lot of good stuff, but there might be. Alright, there. That one's got it. Yeah, alright, sweet. Let's get in here. Let's get this guy. Go. Oh, okay. Wow, okay, so we got some good stuff. Nice. I don't know really what to get. Some potions, I guess. Gosh, I sort so slowly now. Such a noob. There's a whole bunch of iron tools I don't really need. Doesn't look like they have all that good stuff. I mean, stack of obby, I guess, some gold. Yeah, nothing really that great. But it's okay, I guess. I didn't expect this base to have too much. FF, don't want to be on, oops. FF, what was it? What was their name again? It was like Boz something. No, Boz. Did he get off? I think he got off. F map. FFD. Direct PvP. I'm pretty sure that is. Ooh, yeah. I think he got. Yep. He definitely got off. They got a land of 8 and a power of 9. Dang it. So can't overclaim this yet. Pretty sure I got most of the good stuff though, because that's probably what he wanted to move out first. I don't really have any creeper eggs. I guess I could. I don't know. I don't really feel like blowing these up right now. I could, but it might take a little while. I'm pretty sure I took most of his stuff though. This base didn't look that too protected, didn't look too good. No offense to him, but yeah, let's go ahead and pearl out of here. I'm pretty sure that's all. So I guess a dust, some diamonds, a stack of obby, some iron. What? Okay, I used like 10 TNT. It really wasn't really that bad. All right, well, that goes for the first raid. Okay guys, so we are here next at our next raid. Now as you guys can see, I'm gonna go ahead and do F map here, show you guys what it is, and I'll go ahead and show the coordinates also. In case I don't get this raided, you guys will be free to come and get this, because I don't know if I'll be able to get into here. But if you guys can hear, I'm gonna try to stay quiet. You can hear some zombies and you can definitely hear some blazes in there, so I'm pretty excited for that. Also, I mean, my laptop's fan is like going off right now, so sorry if that's a little loud, but I think you guys will be fine. But yeah, I'm gonna have to look up how to make a pretty solid hybrid to get through this base. I'm not sure how to make one at all. I've got a little bit of money, 75k, so maybe I can get some solid supplies. Hopefully I can get through this base and get some solid stuff. I actually ended up buying this raid for 50k, so hopefully it's worth it. I think it is. There's a section up here that I want to get into. If not this section, there's also a bottom section that looks a little easier, maybe not. But But yeah, I'm gonna try to get through these sections. Hopefully get some good loot. I'm gonna go ahead and do F map and check out what they have FF. They are called Bedrock Bandits. They have I have no idea who these guys are. No players online though, so that's good. They got 29 land out of 48 power, so we can't overclaim or none of that stuff. Nice. A month and 4 weeks. Wait, what? Does a month and 4 weeks equals 2 months? Okay, that's a weird. Okay, guys, but I'm gonna grab some supplies, look up this cannon, and once I get it built, I'll cut back and talk to you guys there. Okay, guys, so me and Sed said we've been trying to raid this base for a while. I'll probably just speed up the footage and let you guys watch that with some cool music in the background. But we kind of gave up on this, so I'm gonna put the cords up on my screen right now, as you guys can see. X500, Y1, well, Y whatever, and then Z negative 10,000. Please come and raid this base. It's super hard just because the claims and then the top thing is like at build height, and then I don't know, it's just freaking annoying. So yeah, me and Set are probably just gonna go PvP a little bit, and I'll talk to you guys then.
Wait, dude, get out of there! Vandals is
No, no,
coming!
no. When Bandles comes and he jumps on me, you jump too.
No! No,
Dude,
get out
dude,
now!
dude.
V, you want me to jump? Uh-oh!
Oh, they're
I'm
both jumping me! Dude, you.
getting 2v1'd.
We'll be good, just fight. Oh, shoot. Okay, here we go. I got Bandles, I got Bandles. He just took half my health.
Dead?
Yes. OMG.
Is Bandos really gonna come?
Warp Arena. Holy crap.
Holy crap, he took half my health
That
too!
damage. One
See,
hit.
I told you swords are OP! Swords are OP!
One hit equals half health. Holy crap, dude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I let you down. Oh my.
See? Bandos, come on.
Oh my gosh. That damage though. That damage. I got it recorded. I got that recorded. That's insane. That's insane. Holy crap, that's insane. Wow. All right, you ready? You ready? You ready? 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 Oh, the knight went.
Oh my god, you potted.
Let's go. Yeetsa. All right, here we go. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Oh, he potted. He potted. All right, save it. Oh my gosh, it is so much damage. Oh, you poisoned. Oh my gosh, did he all die?
I'm not dead yet.
I got my pots back.
Yeah. Ah, yeah. Ah, I have 4 hearts. Veet, can you just
I
jump
got
in here?
you! I got you! Wait, run to me, run to me, run to me! Oh, dang it. I got that! I got that! Oh. Okay, guys, well, we just got completely raped by bandos. Yeah. How did you feel about that?
It's all Veet's fault.
3v1, we got raped.
3v1, he didn't even pot.
I couldn't even throw one health. Oh my gosh, I'm so
We
bad.
suck. I don't want to play this
He does
anymore.
I swear he does like 3 hearts of damage,
He
but
actually does 3 hearts of damage. He
yes,
hit
it
so
looks like
bad.
it feels like it. It's insane. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was a very weird episode with a lot of failing raids and a lot of failing of PvP. It's my failing episode, you know? Watch this if you like to see me fail. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like and a comment. And if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. Only helps, it doesn't hurt. But yeah, anything you gotta say, said?
No.
No?
F you,
He's
V.
gonna hold a grudge. He's gonna hold a grudge. But yeah, guys.
Yes, I will. Every single game now. I'm never gonna trust you in a fight.
Be awesome, be
Like, this
Panda.
guy has a diamond. We should take him.
I'll see you dudes later.